Flying Dutchman Epke Zonderland showed off a flamboyant, breathtaking routine to snatch the Olympics horizontal bar title in a high-quality final at the North Greenwich Arena on Tuesday.